And welcome back, guys. This is my wrestling finishers reactions for SmackDown Women's Finishers 2019-2020. If you like what I do, please like, share, and subscribe. Click the notify bell for new content. And check out my Facebook and Twitter. Links will be in the description. And if you like what, and links for this too. And if you like what I do, leave a comment. And I'm probably going to get hit for copyright on this, so I'm going to leave it up anyways for a little bit because this is a song, and then I kind of track through it, and almost every one of the other ones, like before the person comes up, like Alexa Bliss, they use her music, Bayley, they use her music, etc., etc., etc. So I'm probably going to get popped for copyright because of the theme music. See, theme music is. So let's see if they got popped for copyright. Doesn't look like they got popped for copyright, but they did put all the WWE owns this stuff. So yeah, WWE owns this stuff. I'm just reacting to it. All right, well, let's get on to it. Let's get on with it. Please leave me a comment. SmackDown Women's Finishers 2019-2020. There's probably going to be some crowds in this one, so it's probably not going to be empty arena stuff, unless if it gets into a little more 2020. Well, let's get on with it. See me skip or whatever, I'm trying to avoid copyright, so I apologize, but I'm not going to skip through any of the moves or anything. I'm going to try to skip through the quote-unquote entrance music for the ladies.
Off to the top, twist and bliss! Trying to wiggle free.
Oh!
And the DDT moment! And Alexa now!
Ooh.
SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley. And here we go. Ooh, and she puts her knee over the nose. That's an old school heel move.
Now Bayley face first goes from cover now by Bayley, and it's over.
They beat you,
Carmella. Princess super kick. She has a pretty good super kick. I gotta say that. She has a pretty decent looking super kick. And I'm glad she can win matches with it too.
Looking for the submission move, the code of silence. Carmella with it locked in. What's Deville gonna do here? Sonya taps out.
That's another move I like she does, Code of Silence. That looks pretty painful. It looks like you could choke somebody out with that if you really wanted to. Dana Brooke. Brooke Bomb.
Top rope for Dana. Looking to put Bayley away. Here we go. Dana Brooke off the top of the senton.
Ooh, on aisle.
Here's the cover. Is it enough to eliminate? No, and it
kicks. I thought those were supposed to be finishes. People kicking out of people's moves. What the hell? Lacey Evans. Sorry for the interruptions like this. I'm trying not to get copyrighted.
Lacey Evans with a women's right takes advantage. Cover now on Charlotte. Evans eliminates the queen.
Charlotte Flair.
Oh my God.
Andy.
Mandy Rose. I'm liking her storyline with Otis and everything. It's awesome. I like it. And from what I understand, she pitched it. So hopefully there's no stupid turn or anything. Hopefully she sticks with Otis. It's helping them both out. And it gives us fat guys a shining beacon. So, hopefully she doesn't like double crossing or anything. That'd be kind of silly. But it is the WWE, and they can fuck up a good thing. Look what they did with Asuka and Becky Lynch. Just saying. So let's get on with it here. Ooh, angel's wings.
Great name by Mandy Rose.
That's my point.
I think Mandy Rose is going to do this on Sunday.
Boom!
And may very well be one of the greatest women's champions of all time.
Mandy Rose, if she does that Sunday.
Kick.
Mark, Mandy Rose as well with a running knee. Now, baseball slide, nobody home. And now,
Mandy
catches her with a running knee.
The V trigger. Nikki Cross. Dun, 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 dun. And here we go, Nikki Cross with her swinging neckbreaker. Apparently it's called the Purge. Well. Try not to get copyright.
With running interference, allowing Nikki Cross to nail the neckbreaker.
I thought she hooked the fisherman. It was like a fisherman busting neck breaker. But apparently it's just a quick swinging neck breaker. I like that. Next is Sasha Banks. Her and Becky and Tell in the Cell. This was a hell of a match. This was a fucking hell of a match. This should have been the main event, not that fucking stinker bullshit with her husband and the Fiend. This should have been the fucking main event, not Becky Lynch's husband and the Fiend with that bullshit red light and everything.
Is Becky Lynch gonna tap out? And out of the back stagger for Sasha Banks in the middle of the ring. Rowdy Ronda Rousey is in trouble.
Banks is locked in.
Rousey is nowhere to go.
I remember that. That's when her arm was hurting so bad that she had to wrap her up and whatnot. That was pretty cool. That was a hell of a match. That was one of Stupid's fucking MMA girls, Ronda Rousey's best matches. But fuck Ronda Rousey. Ronda Rousey's a piece of junk. And here we go with Sonya Deville. Sonya Deville.
Carmella's standing up for herself.
Nice.
Oh, my God. And the step-up knee strike and the big cover here by Sonya Deville.
Uh-oh, Nikki.
Oh, Sonya with a spear.
Flat, Nikki.
Out to Phil.
Oh, my God.
High impact into the canvas.
I've always liked the elevator, but I've always... If you don't do it right, it looks like someone reversed you into a DDT, and that's what that looked like until she popped up and hooked the leg. But yeah, if the elevator's done wrong, it looks like you got DDT'd, and that's what it looked like there. Nobody meaner than Tamina? Maybe? Dink. Dink. Maybe she should have really kicked Nia in the face. Maybe she'd be out of wrestling forever, because that Botcha Jax needs to go on about herself.
Serious buildup of women here tonight.
Look at Tamina going to the top rope. Tamina.
Game time, bitch. I'm baby. Put your...
You guys see this? It's after the video, not during the video, like some of you motherfuckers like to do. If you like what I did, please like, share, and subscribe. Click the notify bell for new content. And check out my Facebook and Twitter.